Well, good morning. Today is a new day, and today's plan is we're going to go shopping downtown Vegas with my sister and go to a couple designer stores, which we've never been, so we're kind of excited to do that. And then we're going to finish our drive to California and see what else we get into today. Our 4 hour drive turned into an 8.5 hour drive. So, safe to say, we're finally in California. We are finally in our Airbnb and it has been a very long day. We were supposed to drive only 4-ish hours to California and it ended up taking us 8.5. So we're all exhausted being in the car. And we were supposed to be here by like 7 at the latest. Well, we left at 1, so we would have gotten there at like 5 or 6. It's 9:30, so it has been a long day. It was just like stop and go traffic the whole time. We like really didn't go above 45 most of the way. I know we were going to like refresh you guys and talk about like what we're doing for the rest of the day, but we literally were in the car. So all I did was I read my book, I finished Verity, and I'm obsessed with it. I love Colleen Hoover, so all of her books are just amazing. I'm hoping that I can show you guys some more things while I'm here, but I'm gonna be working most of the day, so we will see what I end up getting into and what I can and can't show you, because I'll probably be living my life in this room on my computer with my headset and not doing much else. But we do have a patio, so I might actually go work outside if I can, if the weather's nice. It's a lot better than being in Utah, I can say that. I'm about to get ready in my pajamas. I brought my Happy Camper sweat set, which I wore yesterday in the car. But I don't know if I actually told you what my outfit was today. So this shirt is from Altered State. It says Grand Canyon. And me and Jensen actually ended up wearing the same shirt today. So we were matching. And then I'm wearing my Albion Fit checkered pants. They are so comfortable. Very cute. But I've had a hard time knowing what to wear with them. They're high-waisted. I think that sometimes makes me look like Steve it fit for the outfit today. And then I'm wearing my Blendstones because I didn't have room in my suitcase and I had to wear them in the car. So that's what I had to do today. We are sharing the house with my sister's family and my parents and my brothers. So it is a really cute house and it has like this beach theme going around throughout it. So that's been really fun. This is actually my favorite room out of the bunch. I love the colors that it has in there. So I'll kind of show you guys a tour tomorrow. Okay, I have finally finished work and we are about to go to the park with the kids while everyone else goes grocery shopping. So we've got a fit check to do. We'll see if I can see it. Maybe? I have this cardigan from Hope Avenue. It's actually at a lot of boutiques right now, so I'm sure you can find it other places. And then I have this sweater from TJ Maxx that I showed earlier when I was packing. I have my Levi's that are straight leg, and they are from Amazon, actually. So very much cheaper. And then I have my Sorel shoes. And it's really windy outside, so I have put my hair in a ponytail. I just barely learned how to do braids without having like a little elastic in them. So I just added two on the side to kind of spruce it up a little bit. And I'm wearing my Honey and Kay clay earrings. Tomorrow I'm gonna take a shower, I decided, because I'm tired of my hair right now. And today I just decided to keep it simple. It is supposed to get significantly warmer this week. It's about 60-ish degrees today. So that's why I've got this cardigan on. And I don't know how I feel about it. I don't think I've gone a full day with wearing it before. Because I kind of feel like a grandma. Is this grandma status? Like, it would be cuter if it was like a little dragged or something, but it's not. So we've got Steve Urkel grandma vibes with my Skechers. That's how I feel right now. But it's okay. We're gonna accept it. Let's go inside. See, can you tell me what this is? It's a new day, and today I have honestly just had one call. It was so beautiful, blessed work day, and I have two calls after lunch, so we're gonna take a little lunch break and go for a walk outside. I don't really know how I feel about my outfit. I was supposed to take a shower and I didn't have time, so I'm doing these little twisted pigtails. Sometimes I think it's cute, other times I'm like, what is happening? So we'll see if I keep them for the rest of the day, but I wanted to do an outfit check. So we'll see if we can get this to work. We've got this bubble sweater from TJ Maxx. We have my Albion Fit checkered pants and my Sorel shoes again. And I don't really know if I like the outfit because these are the only socks I've brought and the socks go clear up here, which is giving me Steve Urkel vibes. So I have to like roll them down to go like that. And that's as good as it's gonna get. So that's the outfit for today. My ears have been a little sore the past couple days because I keep sleeping, falling asleep with my earrings in. So I think today's a no earring day. I think this outfit would actually look pretty good with my hat that I brought, but I don't really feel fancy enough to wear it. It like matches pretty well. So that's the outfit. And I need to significantly clean this room because I made a mess. We're about to go to Disney, downtown Disney, and this is after I got off work, and it's actually gonna be pretty cold, so I don't really know what to wear, and what I was wearing today wasn't fitting the vibe that I want for downtown Disney, and neither really does this, but I did bring my Disney sweater and wanted to show the fit because this is what we're going with. But I have my Forever 21 turtleneck underneath with my Disney sweater all tucked up and my Albion Fit pants. And this is as good as we're gonna get because it doesn't get much better than that. And I'm taking along. Let's go.
Where are we going?
To the pictures. We're going to downtown.
And I love this girl. She's like a safari girl. I think they're so cute. And Tiana is beautiful. Her outfit is stunning. And then we've got the prettiest one here, Briar Rose. She's gorgeous.
That. I am the one person who can eat a lot of food. And this is a lot of food. And that's the biggest plate I've ever seen. Yeah.
my camera died, or my phone died while we were at the beach. So I didn't really get to take a lot of videos and talk about it, but we're going tomorrow because it's actually going to be a much sunnier day and much warmer as well. Today, we got to the beach and surprisingly, it was really nice, like really calm. We didn't have much wind and it was actually fairly warm, being 64 degrees. But as we laid there for a while, it started getting colder and colder. So we ended up staying for about an hour and a half before we ended up going home. But I did want to show you my little beach outfit that I wore. So I just wore this TJ Maxx sweater with these M&K white pants. And they were just the perfect little cover up because my swimsuit is from Albion Fit and it's very cute. Now the second day at the beach, and today was supposedly the warmest day of the trip, but it did not feel like it. We actually didn't get to go outside till like later than four probably, and by that time I just feel like it was so cold. So I went to the beach, I pretty much just wore my sweater, but it has little holes in it so I could feel the breeze like through my entire sweater, so I didn't really feel very warm while we were there. But we got some pictures, we saw the sunset, which was really nice because yesterday we missed the sunset at the beach. We didn't really do much else today other than work. I worked a lot, but I did want to show my outfit. So this is my sweater from Altered State and my Levi's that I got from Amazon for 50 bucks. And my Honey and Kate earrings. And then underneath, I'm wearing my Graham Swim bikini that I designed. So today is our last full day here in California. And I was really excited because I thought we were gonna go to the zoo. Turns out we are not going to the zoo, so now I am bummed. And this was my outfit. And I don't know if I was gonna wear this sweater, but I was kind of cold, so I put it on. But I got this new shirt from Levi's, and it's really cute. Then I'm wearing my Levi jeans, my Sorel shoes. And I wish I could show you the whole thing. This is the outfit. And Levi got this cute hat from Levi's. I wanna show you my other shirts I got. So I got a pair of socks, which are super cute. And then I got this shirt and I like it because it's really stretchy and I love that type of shirt for summer. Has like, it's like green and tan. I don't have a shirt like that, so I thought that was good. Then I also just got this basic Levi shirt and it's super cute too. I like how bright it is. I'm in my color era, so I just barely went through a phase where I was trying to be all like neutrals because I wanted to have like the minimalist outfits. I realized that's not me. I am not like that anymore. So everything I own is now color. Anyways, it's like 1 p.m. and we haven't done anything. And I did work like all morning. I worked like 4 hours, 5 hours straight from 6:30 to 11. So like I've paid my dues and I'm just like over it now. I'm over it. So this is our first day we're going to the beach while it's warm and while it's still morning, like daytime, because we've always had to go to the beach practically at like dinner time when it's getting colder. And that's not ideal, it's not very fun, but this is our last day and I feel bummed. that it's over. I'm gonna get dressed in my swimsuit, and I guess we're going to the beach.
This car is really cool. I don't know how to document it, so there it is. That's a cool car. Turtle. It kind of looks weird at this angle, but I swear it doesn't look weird in real life.
We're about to make a TikTok showcasing some suits.
Gatorade is the champagne bottle.
Last night. That's what it says.
Last night.
One night, I was taking a walk along the river when I saw him together with a young girl. And the look that he gave her made her shiver, 'cause he always used to look at me that way. And she thought, maybe she should walk right up to her and say, ha ha ha.
So we just did a TikTok, and now we're gonna go get ready to go to Ruby's, which is my favorite diner in all of diners. Okay, we are getting ready to finally leave. It's kind of sad, but what paper bag? This gas station has 90 pumps. How many pumps is it? 95. They have a lot of pumps.
These are the real deal.